My mom only remembers my childhood friends based on the perceived slights they committed against her like 15 years ago. I'll mention a name and she'll just be like, oh yes, the one with the muddy shoes. And it doesn't matter. I could literally be like, mom, he was my best friend for all of elementary school and I'm bringing him up because he just won the Olympic silver medal in the 100 meter dash. And she'd still just be like, well, he probably would have gotten gold if he hadn't have been wearing muddy shoes.